Buddy, today I'm gonna play some Dark Souls 3. It's the first Souls game I ever played, so let's see how this goes. Let's just hope that I don't get killed the first thing I do. I probably will. So, let's start a new game.
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones. Aldrich, Saint of the Deep.
What's that? Toilet water?
Farron's Undead Legion, the Abyss Watchers. Lord of the profaned capital. Yon the giant.
It's really good.
Thrones. And the unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be Cinder. So it is that Ash seeketh embers.
Holy moly. Okay, let's see here. Name. Coffee cup. That's me. No, I'm gonna be male. Age, sure. Class. What class? Let's see. Knight, mercenary, warrior, herald, thief, assassin, sorcerer. Pyromancer, cleric, and depraved. Well, playing depraved would be like kicking yourself in the balls, I think, so I will not do that. Cleric has never been my strong side, a pyromancer from a remote region who manipulates flame. Also an adept close combat warrior who wields a hand axe. Maybe. Sorcerer, never my strong suit. Why the fuck do the sorcerer has a shield? High strength to wield a heavy battle axe. Well, looks like he's gonna be a warrior. Burial gift. What the fuck is this? Ring. Life ring set with a red jewel raises maximum. Let's go with the life ring. Raises maximum HP. Couldn't be that bad, eh? Face! You're one hungry motherfucker. Sure voice, of course. Physique, build detail, face detail. Let's see. Ooh, hair, facial hair. Here. There. Oh, that one. That's beard. Here we have it. Oh, patchy as fuck. That's the biggest beard. What a disappointment. I wanted a bigger beard. I wanted to be a real Viking. Eyelash collar. Yeah, right. That will do. Ah, looks better. Finalized creation. Yes. More coffee. I will need it. Thank you. that's just like mana, stuff like that. So not really my thing. Nice. Well, at least it's good views. Dash. Oh, let's try it. Aha! Titanite droid. I have no fucking clue what to do with it. But thank you. Thank you very much. While falling. Plunging attack. Ah, maybe. Done. Yes. Down there. Please. Aha! I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I want to go back. What the? Didn't I just come from there? Where the fuck did that castle come from? Holy shit. Well, I guess there's only one way to go. That's some coffee. I will need it. So, are you gonna attack? Are you? What the fuck do you have there? Hey man, you got tentacles on your back. Did you know that? That fucker got huge! my ship again. Second try. Pretty good. This looked like another fucking boss battle. I don't want to! Who are you?
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I am a fire keeper. I tend to the flame, and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones, and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
That didn't at all sound wrong.
Ancient One. May the flames guide thee.
Let's see here. Let's go here first.
Pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One. I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells. I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler. And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away. Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them to me. As is thy wont, no?
So she's a shop.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Okay.
And a seeker of lords. I am Lutleth of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse. This sad cadaver. No need to be coy. Have a closer look. Now, now. Do not be away over long.
Another one, roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we're talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. Not fit to lick their boots. Don't you think?
Well, they don't want to lick their boots. I think if they have stepped in dog poo, they don't want to lick it. And bend the coiled sword. But I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.